want the main plant to be into a snake. Then you will cut the snake into sections. 5 large, 3 medium, and 3 small. Make sure they are all the same length and that you have the right amount of them. If you need more clay, that is okay. Done cutting the pieces out, you should have 11 total pieces. These will be the main part of your plant. The next step is to make teardrops out of these sections. What you do to make them teardrops is make them all balls like this. Then you sort of pinch and roll out the other end to make it like a teardrop. When you are done rolling them out into teardrops, they should all look like this. To make a little dent in it with one of your tools with the ball at the end. The bigger balls for the bigger the petals. And do this to all of the petals. Then turn the petal upward to make it curved. The next step is to put your petals on the pot. Starting with the bigger petals, you start placing them on the pot. Then you smooth them out together so they stick. You can use your fingers, or you can use tools, like I am, to smooth them out. You will layer them, the biggest on the bottom, all the way up to the smallest in the middle. This is what it looks like. When it is finished.